Hey everyone, JT here from Contractor Coach Pro. We just wrapped up our Contractor Strategy Conference, and I love working with companies to help them prepare for their next year, and even taking it a deeper dive into that, I love helping them talk about their cultural identity. And a major component of that is establishing your purpose, all right? We all have goals and we all have expectations for next year, and then we have actionable items and metrics and standards to follow to get there. But the fact is, not every day is going to go the way you want it to. Some days you're going to wake up and you're not going to feel that great. I love talking about the purpose. The purpose is your battle cry. The purpose is that thing that when you wake up and you're not feeling too well, not only you, but your salespeople, your production people, everybody in your office, they're gonna hear this purpose, this battle cry, this little phrase that's going to make them get up early. And you know what? It's probably going to make them go to bed early too. So as you're starting to think about and plan for next year, all right, and plan for this upcoming year, what's going to be your purpose? What is your team's battle cry?